Good morning, I'm Lucas Barbosa de Almeida from Nesp Rio Claro, and I'm going to present the paper Representation Learned for Image Retrieval through 3D CNN and Manifold Ranking. Despite notorious advantages, deep architectures often require a huge amount of data for the training stage, which can lead to the limitation of their use in many situations. To overcome these shortcomings, in this paper we propose a representation learning approach that exploits a rank-based formulation to build more comprehensive and effective representations based on the same amount of data. Our approach is used on an unsupervised image retrieval scenario applied on action recognition datasets. In order to present an overview of our approach, we have the following figure. Firstly, we use a transfer learning formulation based on a 2D CNN trained in another large-scale dataset. The 2D CNN are used to rank the images from the analyzed dataset composing the set of ranked lists tau 2. Step 1. The computed rankings define the sequence of images that are used as input to a 3D CNN, so that, instead of considering the temporal information, the similarity relation of the neighborhoods of the image is used. The 2D CNN is also trained by transfer learning, and the features tracked are used to compute other set of ranking, denoted tau 3. In the last step, both rankings defined by 2D and 3D CNN are fused by manifold learning algorithm in order to compute the final retrieval results. Step 3. Manifold learning methods tend to explore more global similarity relationships. The computed similarity measure considers the entire dataset and not just pairwise comparisions, considerably increasing the retrieval efficiency. Briefly describing the manifold learning method used, the LHRR uses a hypergraph model to explore the similarity information and transform it into ranking models. And secondly, we have the BFS-tree, which, using a tree structure, the method explores the similarity information encoded in the ranked list reference. The experimental evaluation of this approach was carried out on three image datasets described below: Willow Actions, Eclipse Dataset, and Stanford Foreign Actions. Our experimental protocol considered different sequence scenarios considering 5, 10, and 15 nearest neighborhoods. The parameter KR defines the size of the neighborhood sequence. As measure of effectiveness, we consider map and precision metrics. For the Willow dataset, it is possible to notice map relative gains of 31.38% compared to the 2D CNN and 80.37% compared to the 3D CNN. For the Ecclesia dataset, occurs map relative gains of 37.47% compared to the 2D CNN and 4.45% compared to the 3D CNN. Finally, for the Stanford Foreign Actions, it is possible to notice map relative gains of 56.93% compared to the 2D CNN and 30.05% compared to the 3D CNN. As we can see, in our dataset, the scenario considering 5 neighbors obtained by results, so we will use it in the visual analysis performed. In order to enrich the discussion on the proposed approach, we employ dimensionality reduction methods, more specifically, the TSNE. For each dataset, the distance obtained from the features of the 2D model is presented, followed by our approach. As we can see in the representations, the approach, based on ranking fusion, resulted in better separability of classes for all scenarios, resulting in a better recovery efficiency. In this paper, we propose a representation learning approach, aiming to improve the comprehensiveness of representations used to achieve more effective results on image retrieval tasks. In the experimental evaluation, our approach achieved significant effectiveness gains on retrieval tasks conducted on action recognition datasets. In our scenario and datasets, the proposed approach achieved better results in comparison with the 2D and 3D CNN models in isolation. Our results are promising for representation learning, and as future work, we intend to investigate the use of the proposed approach in multimodal scenarios, aiming to fuse information from multiple modalities in supervised multimedia retrieval scenarios.